New at 10 tonight, Bryan City Council voted to hold off voting on a city charter amendment that would change appointment or employment of relatives of Bryan City Council members. Council members Sayans and Pena submitted the changes to council, taking a similar nepotism charter from the city of College Station that's been in place for more than 50 years. Supporters of the proposed changes want them on the ballot this November for voters to decide whether or not to pass them. But for the charter amendments to be on the ballot, council has to vote two-thirds in favor, or 1,400 registered voters in Bryan have to sign and agree the changes should be on the ballot.
We're asking the voters to approve it. You know, if the rest of the council doesn't believe that it's going to pass, then what's the problem with approving it so we can put it on the ballot?
If you put something in the charter, it's much more concrete. It's much simpler to point to and say this is the way it is, not it's suggested that it's done this way.
The city attorney will now go over the changes in the charter, and then city council will vote on whether or not to have them on the November ballot.